the geometric solid shapes.
Hello children, hope you are all well. This week we will learn all about the geometric solids. So I want to show you the first three. This is a cube. This is a sphere. And this is a cone. Cube, sphere, cone. This is a square base pyramid, a rectangular prism, and an ovoid. A square base pyramid, rectangular prism, ovoid. This is a cylinder. This is a triangular prism, and this is an ellipsoid. So we had a cylinder, a triangular prism, an ellipsoid.